That is the creepiest thing.
It's supposed to crawl.
I understand what it's supposed to do, but
But
why is its head so small?
it's also it's
Yeah, but
arms
until
are big.
1862.
Come on,
It's like the
1860.
Civil
Come on,
War.
1862. That's creepy. You had to admit when you made that and sold it, that was a creepy, creepy doll.
Look. It's Owen's, it's Owen's, it's Owen's opinions today. Hey, it's Owen's, it's Owen's, it's Owen's opinions today. Hey. Hey, everyone down here from Owen's Pants, and today, what are we gonna do?
We're at the Kansas City Toy Museum, so let's go check this sucker out. Owen has a toy that he calls Mr. Snake, and look right there, it's on the Toy Museum. How funny is that? It was your favorite toy. Still is. Look at all those
And
toys.
also touching a Thomas. A
And a
Thomas.
Thomas, you love Thomas at that age. Always, I love that wreath.
I love things like this.
The South Park on it.
Which is balls.
That's your ball.
All right, where should we go? Should we go to the introduction?
Yeah, Mr. Snake.
So look, they're supposed to look like that. See, it looks like this,
exactly.
And then it's a miniature of exactly that. Let's go over here. Oh, look at this little house. Oh my goodness. Look at those tiny little beds and chairs. That's pretty cool. It's a cute little house. Oh my goodness, this is like a little girl's dream right here. Look at that one. All the instruments. Look at the little cymbals. A little drum. It's pretty fancy looking. Learn to play this instrument on. Basically, this is just all miniature stuff.
Upstairs, the toys.
But man, look at all these little miniature knives. You guys ever, you don't watch it, but there's this YouTuber who cooks in a miniature kitchen and he uses miniature stuff like this. Some of this stuff looks like what Owen's grandma paints. That. I feel like she's painted a chair like that. I feel like she's painted that, definitely. And this, she's painted something like that. Wait, oh wow, a little glass. Grandma has these too. You know that, Owen? Grandma has all these different colored ones. These plates.
Miniature glass.
Perfume bottles. This one's really cool. Look. It's a person, it's a violin.
And the inside
and
of
then
violin.
Inside it's a violin shop, like where someone would make it, or
cool.
That's not a violin, but that's a cello. That is cool.
Okay, scary skeleton, the shivers down your spine.
Look at the
soul.
Think how long it takes to make all this stuff. Daddy said the Indian pots are cool. Where?
Those look cool.
These are things you can get in like New Mexico and stuff. I always wanted one.
I love those little dolls.
Yeah, like this right here.
Yeah, those are cool. I can see.
At least I saw that.
That someone made.
And a velociraptor.
A velociraptor.
And a tiny little skeleton.
It looks like actual bones. That is cool. Or. That is cool.
Sega Genesis was the one that had.
Harry Potter shouldn't be in there. But I would think,
yeah. That's from.
Look at this video game system. What's that? What? Oasis? Or Odyssey? There we
That's the old Magma box.
I had those guys on.
That was Atari. Tough one of raisins. I had these guys too. Battle bots.
Those guys are the little animals.
Yeah.
I still like those
Look,
guys.
There's a weird ET.
There's Ghostbusters.
Yeah, the Ghostbusters are different too. Here's the first
I like the circus, Owen. What do you like?
I like the Flintstones.
Yeah, the Flintstones is pretty cool. Mickey Mouse is kind of weird. He does a magic show.
Yeah, there you go. That is creepy.
Does a deuce face it? That is creepy. Oh, this is how they make it. So see all these? They would put it together, put plastic in it, and they would make a plastic. Look at the train. Union Pacific. Few seconds later, another spray gun puts on rosy red cheeks. Just the right touch is all that's needed. I like Paddington. That's a cute Paddington bear.
Yeah, yes.
And Fozzie. The dolls are kind of creepy. Let's find the creepiest doll. I do like Raggedy Ann. I love Raggedy Ann and Andy. I had a doll, but her dress was different. Alright, our goal is to find the creepiest doll.
Well, I found it right away.
Where?
In a teddy bear.
You think that was creepy?
Just look at it.
Well, the teddy bear is definitely creepy. It's the first you can feed a teddy bear. You see that? That thing is creepy.
I don't know. She's kind of creepy. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, did you see this one? That one. Definitely that one's creepy.
Look at these ones.
Are there any creepy ones? Oh, look at this one. This one's kind of creepy, too. Any creepy ones in there? I mean, that little itty bitty one in that big train. Look at this one. That one's kind of creepy. My goodness, it's like Doll Central here.
Her parents, Jesse and Ellen, called her Meg and donated on their only child. Harvey Jesse made the dollhouse for Nettie sometime in the 1880s. He built it to be compact and portable because the Wells lived in boarding houses for the first 12 years of Nettie's life. Harvey Jesse was a gifted carpenter and decorated the house with starbursts and scalloped fret.
Look at these, our little play kitchens.
There are three real glass windows, and the huge door has a frosted starburst panel. The back of the dollhouse is accessed through two hinged flaps. Because the dollhouse is so small,
it's
very likely that Nettie used it as a backdrop and played around
That's
the outside.
Pretty racist.
The wild Indians.
This one's kind of creepy. The nun's creepy. Why would you want a nun doll?
Oh, that.
Why would you want a nun doll? And then I guess you want to play like you're being a nun?
Noah's Ark Playmobil.
Yeah, we have a Noah's Ark like this. These are pretty cool. These are all wooden.
Yeah.
Look at this dangerous toy.
I don't know if it's real sharp, but it looks sharp.
That one's cool.
Mommy, I want this. And then you get your arm cut off.
What? That is pretty cool, an old Lego box. Okay, which one of these is the creepiest doll in this container?
Look at him.
Dopey looks pretty creepy. You know who looks really creepy? Is Donald. Oh, he looks creepy there. Creepy. I'm gonna say, I don't know what that is.
He's supposed to offer all the rabbit.
No, all I know is who it was. Look at this llama. It's a two-headed llama. Oh, it's from Dr. Doolittle.
Oh my goodness.
What?
What's this movie from? What's this from?
I don't know.
Christmas Story.
I
guess to live a little orphan Annie and he like
Hot Wheels. The cars look a little different. That doll's creepy. What is that doll? Light bright. I like light brights. They still sell that one. Let's see over here. This is some more. Look at the Star Wars stuff.
I have some of them.
Why is Yoda holding a snake?
I don't know why he's holding a snake. That's kind of weird.
This is a camera.
Fine. Look at the house. Why'd he come with a snake?
There's snakes on his
planet. I don't remember. There's some Smurfs.
Look, Batman.
I had the Mickey Mouse version of Look How the Pink Panther is.
Yeah?
I talk.
Are you showing me?
Look. Batman.
They look weird. We have those.
It's 88.
Yeah, but this is 90s and 80s.
I had He-Man.
Had that.
April Love, White Rainbow.
I had Polly Pocket.
Care Bears.
Polly Pocket, definitely. Care Bears. I've had all those Pound Puppies on. Had those Pound Puppies.
Oh.
My buddy is kind of a Chucky.
Yeah, my buddy does look like Chucky. I never had...
It does look like Chucky.
American Girl. There's Kirsten.
Stephanie has
April
them.
Has that one.
Kenzie has this toy.
I have
that toy too. Oh, this is fun. And really dangerous because it got really, really hot.
Oh, there's some Jurassic Park toys.
And Jumanji.
Jesse.
Yeah, let me see. Let me go over there.
There's Jurassic Park.
I have pretty much all these toys.
Pongs. Oh, and hold on. Mm-hmm. You see these? Yeah. So popular. And you just collected them and you played some game, but no one really played the game, they just collected them.
I had that too.
You drew on that the bear right there. And I had that board game. Alright, show me Jurassic Park.
2000s?
Well, that should have been in the 90s.
Well, that's on Jurassic Park 3, which came out in 2000.
Look, it's the shark guys. What are their names?
Street Sharks.
Street Sharks. Toys have gotten better, that's for sure. Some more really creepy dolls. The short hair doll is really, really
creepy. Except for Jurassic World. Except
yeah, that came out later. Thank you for telling your phone
number. The Jurassic World toys are not that good.
Look at those potatoes. Mr. and Mrs. Potato Head is weird back then. Look at that.
Ah.
They look like a real potato on a body. That is super weird. Eric said that his sisters love these toys. I love Muppet Babies.
Okay, so
they need to bring Muppet Babies back.
So this is
www.lego.com.
Or you can go to Legoland.
Oh my god, and this is from 2014, so it's not that old.
But wouldn't it be like
the differences though?
What?
So this is from the
so it goes
1890s to the 1964 version. So this is from 1910, that one's from 1955.
So this is the 20s action figures to the 80s. This is the 1910s to the 2000. This is 1886 to 1984. This is what you would get in a Jack in the Box, Cracker Jack box. And this is what you get now. I really like this thing over here. Look at all the cool stuff that's on it. And it's just a simple, like the dinosaurs.
You can see those things that have candy that come
down. Little Pez dispensers. Mm-hmm. I get that song stuck in my head.
There's some really cool guns. I need to remake those ones. Look at this cool, look at that one, Star Trek guns. And there's Star Wars. A lot of Mickey Mouse stuff. This is where Mickey and them are kind of creepy looking.
Yeah.
Well, this is when they tried to make toys.
Yeah. It's an old one there. Oh, dinosaurs. So these are the plastic toys for Mickey Mouse. There's some cool ones. Some weird cavemen in there. I like that boat up there. You see that Arctic boat? That's cool. What's your favorite? Dinosaurs?
Dinosaurs.
Heck, you can make your own. See that plastic goo? It's how you made your own. That'd been funny. Let me bring that back.
Alright, Babyland is super weird. Do you see a baby inside there? I think it's like a daycare, but why is he inside what you put in a preemie?
I think I had the A-frame house.
That was a very popular one. I always wanted this one, but it was really expensive. I always wanted that one.
Oh,
it did?
Well, I pressed that button and lights turned on.
Oh. It's an alien. She's pretending to be a doll, but it's an alien.
That is so creepy.
Well, she's got alien eyes. She's stuck in there, isn't she, Owen? I think I found the creepiest doll of them all. Can you spot it, Owen?
What?
It's right in front of me. Do you see it?
Was mine weird?
Do you see it, Owen?
Oh,
that is the creepiest thing.
That is so creepy.
It's supposed to crawl. I understand what it's supposed to do, but why is its head so small?
And it's also, its arms are big. 1862.
Come on, 1862. Come on, 1862. That's creepy. You had to admit when you made that and sold it, that was a creepy, creepy doll.
Look, its hand is just...
I know, its hands are broken. Its head is on its back. Creepy.
Creepy. For this guy.
He's got shifty eyes. Look at those eyes. Look at him staring at you like, don't you come near me. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's, look at the cards. Look on. You look right here.
What?
Look right here. Ready to spin it? You look down here. Come down here. Look.
Yeah.
He's jumping out of the parachute. He's flying the airplane. He doesn't flip. He falls out.
Oh, it's right there.
And then he does it again. Look, he falls out and he parachutes to the ground and his airplane crashes. Pretty cool, huh?
Maybe it's backwards.
Doesn't work backwards, it only works. What do you have? You do have him! We got him from a thrift store. Is he something like, is he from somewhere? Is he? No, he's only from the 90s. Where is he? Spinosaurus. 1992. So,
he's also in Jurassic Park.
So are these, is this considered Jurassic Park? Owen, you have a Jurassic Park toy that you didn't know about. We have to get that out.
Yeah.
Because it's, look, these lively colored dolls were created by Donna and Susan, determined production for the film for Blockbuster Jurassic Park toys. Oh my gosh. So we found this. I still think this is so cool. I think it's cool that we figured out one of your toys is from Jurassic Park and never knew it. There's Mr. Snake again.
I knew it was in the movie.
Yeah, but I didn't know it was considered a
Jurassic. It's also in Nightmare on Elm Street.
I know that. There's Mr. Snake.
Because he's like, the kid is like, I want my dinosaur, and I think they protect him from Freddy.
Oh. What did you think of that museum?
That was cool.
You like that museum?
Yeah.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Hope you liked this video. Subscribe. Bye.